Hello.
Hello.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for spending your... Is today Monday? It's Tuesday. Thank you so much for spending your Tuesday night with us here. We're really excited to be here. That first piece that you heard was an original Alice Coltrane composition by the name of Rama Rama. Is anyone here an Alice Coltrane fan?
Yeah.
Three, four, five.
Yeah, yeah.
Five.
Yeah.
Good. Five is about six. Good, it's better than zero. So that is one of her more obscure compositions, even for the diehard fans. However, just about two years ago, they released a label released a compilation of some of her obscure pieces. So that was one of them. I'd like to take a second to introduce the band. Originally from my second favorite state in the United States, I call it the harp mecca of the U.S., Detroit, Michigan. Lawrence Leathers on drums. And from Washington, D.C., or very nearby Washington, D.C., on bass, Rashaan Carter. We're going to continue with a Dorothy Ashby original, who was a harpist from Detroit as well. And this is the song Games from the 1968 album Afro Harping. Thank you.
Thank you.